pirate ship in water logo slowly fades in. Everything is calm, blue bubbles floating in the air. Chinese straw hat wobbling on a rock.
Flashbacks from
saddest, yeah, he's crying. Two pieces at his hat on a tree on a stone. While the camera pans to the right ever so slightly. Close up of his back, now look at paper.
Look the sky!
Zoro slashes the enemy full of bubbles. But as he softens around, small chopper reads a book. Brook is singing happily, Robin looks up, big cyborg. Sanji does a fire kick.
Hit run through river, sunset on river. Luffy is so far behind, running down a big hill. Big wave steam bum boy jumps, run away, Luffy jumps on the fall down. Boys laying on grass, they all laugh. Big pirate ship pan to the boys. Small boy grabs his hat, they laugh at Luffy.
Waving flag time, flashback, Zoro Luffy shouting long notes.
See from when Sanji joins the crew.
Angry man, Nami cry. Flashbacks of Raku memories, and now he cries. Epic pose, burning flag, shouting man, crying girl. Dude bowing speedos. Soul King turns slowly to face you. The sun then rises. Let's be real here, this part of the OP made you cry.
Far away Luffy stands. He eventually turns and puts on his hat with a smile. He walks as his friends fade on by. He starts to run through more faces. Run towards the crew
with a big smile.